this gas prices are too damn as fucking expensive now these days. Outrageous.